So first, we are going to have a rope pull, okay? So you're going to be pulling that to you. You're down in that squat position, your core is tight, and you're grabbing that rope one in front of the other till it comes to you. And then you are pushing with your legs, okay, getting that back to its original position. You're going to do that for about 30 seconds. What do you think, Doc? How many can they get in? Is it just one? Okay, enough for one. All right. Okay, guys, let's take it down to a squat and then a knee drive. Squat, knee drive. Okay. The second exercise in that first station is a TRX chest fly. You will walk down over there. For that at home, we will be on the ground doing a chest fly. Elbows a tad bit bent, shifting those elbows together at the top, squeezing that chest, and coming down. Okay, so we're going through that four times. All right, guys, let's go into some Frankenstein. Med ball wall sit. Okay, you're going to be against the wall, coming down to a squat position. Any weighted object on those legs. Okay, emphasis on the hands up and off, causing you to focus a little bit more on your legs without compensation. All right, then iso bicep curl. If you have bands at home, okay guys, take it out to the side. Take it out to the side. If you have bands at home, you can come up and hold that band, standing on the band on your feet. If not, you have dumbbells, okay? You can be in a hold right here, okay? For 30 seconds. All right, guys. Let's go into about 15 jumping jacks to get a little bit more warm. All right. Third station, we're doing kettlebell shoulder shrugs or dumbbell shoulder shrugs, bringing those shoulders up and down. This is a great, okay guys, now take it into a boxer shuffle. This is a great exercise, but practice place setting those shoulders down, okay, up and down. All right, then overhead tricep press, overhead, grabbing that dumbbell, coming up. I like to grip my dumbbell like this, that way I have even placement for my hands, even place, even distribution through my muscles. Okay. All right, guys, let's see. Let's go into some high knees. Okay, get those knees up. We have one more station. We are going to be doing a straight leg deadlift. Okay, notice his back is nice and straight. Those legs are bent once, and you're just kicking the glutes out. Okay, coming down midway to those calves. Last but not least, all right guys, doing some butt kickers now. Butt kickers. We're doing a half knee hay baler. Okay, so you are grabbing that ball on the side, coming up and down. Keeping your core tight is essential. You do not want to take it to your back. Okay, keeping that nice and tight. And then you're switching legs for the other side. Any questions? Okay. All right, guys, decide where you want to start. We'll get warm here in a second. That is warmer. 15 seconds.
Let's go.
front of the straight leg deadlift. All right, now grab those weights. Right here. Oh, those hamstrings aren't fully warm yet. Take your time diving into them. They will get there. Keep these weights nice and close to your body. I like to keep my fingers rubbing against my pants. Keep that back nice and straight. Set those traps. So on this, before we start, set your traps. Set your butt like you just did in first, okay? All right, next, is our kneeling David Iller. Grab that ball. You can do this with a weight at home as well, okay? Down and up. Going up across that knee. Okay, make note of which leg you have bent up. All right. Back to it. Thank you. Okay, second. Three, two, and one. All right. Give me some forward face. We're gonna get some cardio in right now. Get a quick drink if you need it. Thank you. blood circulating in them. We'll go down to a child's pose in just a second. Other arm. Good job, you guys. Really start off your Monday. Back up here to a tricep stretch. One point on those straight leg deadlifts. Before you do any deadlift, you want to set your flat. You want to set them. Plus, we're contracting everything so we can safely pull the most weight. Great tip. Remember, help keep your back straight, everything in line. Other tricep. Okay, guys, now let's come down into a child's pose. Wide hands. Right here, lean into that, spread those legs a little bit. Get more depth into those tongue tips. Feeling that through. Ooh. Even a little bit of a bounce right here. Okay, from that position, let's go into a cobra. Go pose down, hips down. Back and forth.